Albert Einstein said that more than 50 years ago. And it couldn't be more relevant than it is today. Intelligent machines.